Are you looking for an easy way to add the click to tweet buttons on your WordPress website? Well, keep watching. In this video, I'll walk you through how you can add the click to tweet boxes in your posts on WordPress. To do this, we'll be installing a plugin. So the first thing we want to do is from our WordPress dashboard, let's head over to plugins, add new. And from here, we're looking for the plugin called Better Click to Tweet. This is the plugin we're looking for. So let's go ahead and click Install Now. Once it's done installing, you'll also want to make sure that you activate the plugin. Great. When it's activated, you'll see a notification appear, and you'll also be able to click on the tab over here. Scrolling down, you want to set up a few things. You want to make sure that you add your Twitter handle. And that's so when you send out the tweet, it'll be like tweets like this via WP Beginner. If you have a URL shortener, you can click on that here. And then they have some premium styles that you can choose from if you upgrade to their premium version as well. For now, we're happy with what we have, so let's click Save Changes. Once we save changes, you see the information here on how we can simply add this bit of short code with whatever item we want in the quotes. So we're going to copy that and note that it also automatically shortens to 117 characters. So just be wary of that. So we're going to go to a post that we want to add this to. I'm going to edit this post and scroll down to find what I want to put out for a click to tweet. Paste this here. I'm going to copy this piece and put it in here. Now I'm happy with that, so I want to update the post. And once it's updated, we can view the post to see the click to tweet button in action. Now when you scroll down in the WordPress post, you see the click to tweet box and the little information over to the right encouraging people to click this. So that's a really quick and easy way to add a click to tweet button in your WordPress website. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.